Guys, I desperately need your help. Here's the situation. When you get married, you go on this thing called a honeymoon. You know, I didn't think I'd make it to this point in life. I thought I was gonna die alone. I still don't know why Cody even fucking likes me. And it's not for my money. I'm just kidding. In all seriousness, in about 6 months, I walked down the aisle. And because I thought no one would ever love me, I haven't exactly thought about anything like a honeymoon. So I feel really confused and I feel really lost. And I just need your help. I don't know what the fuck to do. And we do plan to go on the honeymoon, you know, right after the wedding. But it's in like 6 months. So I feel like I should be like booking this shit. So here's the first question. Where the fuck do we go? I have no idea. If I could go on a honeymoon, I'd go to fucking Universal Studios. But I think Cody maybe wants something a bit more romantic. But to me, that is romance, baby. But please, what do people usually... I know a lot of people go to tropical islands. Do we go, like, Europe, somewhere in the U.S.? Like, I really have no idea, guys. I'm actually, like, anxious about it because I don't know where to go. So please give me recommendations. And once I pick a place, what do I do from there? Do I find the hotel first? Do I book the flight first? What, like, do I get a travel agent? I've never done any of this in my life. Here's the other problem. Cody and I are totally opposite. I like it tropical, like, the beach, baby. Throw me a margarita and, you know, just relax, spa, you know, romantic hotel room with a two-person bathtub. Like, that's me. With a trip to Universal Studios as well. And then there's Cody, who would probably go to the North Pole if he fucking could. He's just not into the beach, you know? And I don't want to go to, like, one of those all-inclusive resorts where you're, like, stuck on the resort. I want to go somewhere where you can, like, explore. And then once you pick a place and all that, how do you pick restaurants? How do you decide what to do? Do you rent a car? Is the anxiety this is causing me worth it? Like, I'm serious. I have been putting this off for months because anytime I think about it, I get really fucking anxious. And that's when I said, you know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna ask my followers. I know they'll be able to help me. You got my back. I got your back. We got each other's backs, baby. Any help you can give me, I'll take it. I'll take it. Also, the makeup slays.